Hole number two is a 377-yard par four. Don't let the scorecard fool you. Due to trade winds, this hole plays longer than what the yardage suggests. Favor the right side on your drive and play one to two clubs more on your approach to a slightly elevated and extremely long green.